Hello guys, Rizky here from Yesoff. Previously, maybe if you wanted to build a blog or a news website, you will use WordPress. But as we know, WordPress has a bad database structure, there's no ORM, migrations, and seeders features. Because sometimes we need to develop our website and need those features. So that's why it's better to use Laravel. But as we know, Laravel is a general framework. You can build anything, but you need to start from zero if you want to build a blog or a news website. But not anymore. Now we have a package called Badaso, and Badaso has a feature to build a blog faster like WordPress. Okay, let's start. We will create a fresh project for Laravel with Badaso installed. We can use the starter project provided by Badaso. We can open the Badaso documentation and go to the installation page. Okay, there's some method to install the Badaso, but we will use the recommended method that via curl and docker. Just run this command on your terminal, but please read the info first, you know. You need to enable Docker and just make sure this port are free on your system. And for macOS, please install the GNU set. Okay. Just paste the comment here and actually you can change the name of your project, but let it be. Okay, run it. Okay, the command is running and we just wait this until it finishes. This command will create a fresh project of Laravel with Badaso core already installed, and also it's already dockerized with Laravel shell. Okay, so the installation is finished and we can see the Badaso installed here, localhost 80,000. Okay, we can fix it. Okay, so Badaso installed here and next. After Laravel and Badaso installed, then we can visit the official free theme for blog and news website on Badaso called Posty. Then go to the installation page. Okay, you can visit the Badaso Posty documentation and go to the installation page. Then just run this step. First, composer require Badaso Posty theme. Just copy it. And then we can install to the our project. Go to our project that we already installed. Okay. Then because we are using Docker and Laravel shell, so we can add this comment first. Vendor and bin shell, so then copy it. Okay, okay, so just wait until it finish. Okay, the installation finish. Next, this optional option, but because we never run it before, we can run it. Okay, next. Okay, to make it easier, we can just go to into cell. So we don't need to type it manually. Okay, just copy it. Okay, next. Okay, next we can run the migrate after install some modules. Just wait the migration until finish. Okay, next we can run the seeder. Okay, paste it. Next. Next. Okay. Next. Okay. Okay. The number 9 step, it's optional, but we can run it because this command to generate the demo data. Copy it. Okay, next, add the plugin to your mix post URL prefix to env. We can add this module on the mix Badaso plugins key on our env. Open the project env, just search for mix plugins here, just paste it. Okay, save. Then we can add this value to our mix Badaso menu key on the env. Okay, and save it. And then we can install the JavaScript dependency and build the JS dependency. You can use npm, but now I will use yarn. Okay, just wait it until finish. Okay, after that we can build the JavaScript. You can watch or dev, but I'm using dev now. Okay, so the JS build already finished. Then you can access the posty team on localhost 8000 posty. Okay, so we just add posty here. Okay, so the team already installed and the blog already created. Just for your info, if you got not found or 404 here, you can restore the container. Just restore the container and the theme will appear. Here you got the navbar and the content and the sidebar and the footer. You can see the detail of the blog. Okay, so If you wanna add more posts, you can visit the dashboard at Badaso dashboard. So on the dashboard, we already have post module menu. It will display the post menu group here, the sidebar, which include posts, categories, tags, and comment here. On the post menu, you can edit and delete the post from here. And then from the category, you can manage the category, and you can manage the tags, and you can manage the comment. Okay, now we will try to create a post. Click the post menu and then click the add button. Okay, you can add the title, and then the slab already automatically created. And then for the content here, title here, and then the category and the text, and the feature image. Here you can have some option. You can upload the image or insert by URL. Okay, for example, we will add the thumbnail via URL. We got this image, maybe copy the image. Open image in the tab. Okay, just copy the image, and then we can insert by URL. Okay, submit. And then the summary, we can use the first paragraph of our content. Summary here. Okay, and the SEO, you can add your meta title and meta description here. Okay, we can save. Okay, our new article already created, and then we can see on our blog. Okay, as you can see, our new article already appear here, the title and the content, you know, and we can try to open it and see the detail, the thumbnail and the content. Okay, good. Now you can create your blog and your next website with Laravel instantly and faster like WordPress. If you want another design for your blog or new site, Badaso also has another theme that you can see on Badaso Awesome. Here, Badaso Awesome, you can visit this URL and you can see the list of available module from the official and the community, and also for the themes. Actually, you can see the official team and the community team. Okay, that's it. I hope you can create your blog and your next website with Badaso smoothly. If you have any question, please comment below, and thank you. See you in the next video. Bye.